plea bargaining is no longer allowed under 9165, although probation may still be applied. Probation may still be applied. But if you will notice, it is quite impossible or nay impossible that probation will be applied because most of the penalties are more than 6 years. More than 6 years. And in fact, there is a provision under 9165 that probation shall not be applied to drug traffickers. Of course, we may want to imagine how would this probation apply under 9165 when the penalties are more than 6 years. Plus, this would practically pertain to a minor, since a minor who commits a violation under 9165 may be placed on probation, despite the penalty, which is above 6 years, subject only to the provision that he cannot avail if his crime involves drug trafficking. He cannot avail of this.